Vanuatu, a Pacific island country, has extradited six Chinese citizens to the mainland, according to a report by Odaily Planet Daily on July 10. The suspects were reportedly arrested in the course of an ongoing investigation of the PlusToken cryptocurrency platform, which, according to the Yancheng Public Security Bureau, is a pyramid scheme. As per the report, the Yancheng police in China have confirmed that they cooperated with local Vanuatu police to extradite six suspects associated with the PlusToken fund. The individuals were reportedly arrested by Vanuatu authorities at Chinese police's request and later released to China following negotiations. The case against the PlusToken employees apparently involves widespread investigation, both within and outside China. Authorities have reportedly conducted investigations in Hunan, Beijing, and Jiangsu in search of the alleged criminals. According to the cointelegraph, the news release partner stex.com.